All right. JK, now, before we announce the nominees, you know, I have a few things that I'd like to say.
You do?
Yes, I do.
Because in rehearsal, I thought we decided that we're just gonna...
You know, we have a record number of Black Emmy nominees this year, which is great. This is the part where the white people start to applaud.
Oh.
And nod.
Oh.
Thank you, Jimmy. All right, these Emmys would have been All-Star, you know, these Emmys would have been NBA All-Star Weekend and Wakanda all wrapped into one. This was supposed to be the blackest Emmys ever. Y'all wouldn't have been able to handle how black it was gonna be. But because of COVID, we can't even get in the damn building.
Well, thank you, Anthony.
Yeah, now these Emmys would have been so black, it would have been like hot sauce in your purse black. It would have been Howard University homecoming black. It would have been you fit the description black.
Well, I'm sorry that it wasn't that. It would have been great. It really would
have. We would have had speeches quoting our great poets like Maya Angelou, Langston Hughes, Cardi B, WAP, Jimmy WAP. I'm talking about that WAP, WAP.
Oh, the song. Oh,
yes.
Totally.
Yes.
Yeah, right.
But instead of that sexy melanated energy, here I am, alone in a sterilized green room, trying not to sneeze on a llama. What a damn shame.
Actually, an alpaca.
All right, don't white-splain it to me, Jimmy.
Sorry.
It should have been a pit bull. But not tonight. No, not tonight. This isn't what it should have been, Jimmy. But you know what? I'm still rooting for everybody black. Because black stories, black performances, and black lives matter. Say it with me, Jimmy. Black lives matter. Louder, Jimmy.
Black lives matter.
Louder, Jimmy. Say it so that Mike Pence can hear it.
Black lives matter.
That's right. And because black lives matter, black people will stay at home tonight to be safe, which is fine because guess what? Y'all don't know how to light us anyway. No. Jimmy, I'm glad I got that off
my
chest.
I am too, yeah. I'm glad you did.
I'm appreciative that you've given me a safe space to say this from.
No, it's my pleasure, you know that, yes.
Could you scoot over so I can stand on this star?
Okay, yes, I will.
Bring out, okay. All right. Read this teleprompter here. Here are the nominees for a limited series.
I come from a community where women are not allowed to sing in public.
Why not?
A woman performing loudly among men is considered to be immodest.
You feel what I feel?
Anger.
Yeah, that's what I thought too. But it wasn't. It was fear.
In the dialing alone, we have four different versions. Tied, untied, with your hands, with your toes.
I dialed with my hands.
And why'd you tell Connor you used your toes?
You just announced.
I didn't get anywhere in my life waiting on somebody's permission. If you can't support me, get out of my way.
She really doesn't leave a baby alone in the cold in front of a fire station.
You didn't make good choices. You had good choices. Options that being rich and white and entitled gave you.
And the Emmy goes to Watchmen!
We all tested, I swear. Thank you to the Academy for this incredible recognition, to our fellow nominees, to Alan Moore and Dave Gibbons and Ta-Nehisi Coates for their inspiration, to HBO and Warner Brothers for their unblinking support, to our partners, our spouses, and our children. Thank you, Hedy and Van, who tolerated our absence and enabled our presence. And thank you to every single person who invested 9 hours of their life into Watchmen. I knew this was never my story to tell, and the only reason I'm standing here now is because of the people who are standing alongside me, the ones who are zooming and zapping in from around the world. They told their stories, and it is one of the great honors of my life to accept on their behalf, and I'd like to share what I've learned from them along the way. History is mystery. It is broken into a million puzzle pieces, and many are missing. We know where those pieces are, but we don't seek them out because we know finding them will hurt. Sometimes we cause that hurt. Maybe we even benefited from it, but we have to name it before we can repair it. Be careful, be clumsy, run hot, stay cool, be the bull in the china shop, pick up what you broke and glue it back together. Don't stop until it's great. Affirm, it's never great enough. Dissent, be consistent, embrace paradox, never contradict yourself. And finally, stop worrying about getting canceled and ask yourself what you're doing to get renewed. We dedicate this award to the victims and survivors of the Tulsa Massacre of 1921. The fires that destroyed Black Wall Street still burn today. The only way to put them out is if we all fight them together. God bless, stay safe, and thank you for this. I'm gonna go throw up.